Hello folks, welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. In this video, we're diving into the exciting world of AI-powered tools that make academic research more accessible and interactive than ever before. Join us as we explore four incredible AI tools that allow you to have engaging conversations with academic PDF papers. We'll showcase how these tools transform the way you interact with scholarly content, making it easier to comprehend complex research, ask questions, and extract key insights. Whether you're a student, researcher, or simply curious about the latest advancements in AI technology, this video is a must-watch. Discover how these AI companions enhance your academic journey and help you unlock the full potential of your PDF papers. Don't miss out on this innovative approach to academic exploration. AI tool number 1. First of all, open your web browser and in search bar type Wordtune Read. Then hit enter, and from here you have to choose the very first link. This will take you to the official page of this free AI tool. So, in order to use it, we will log in first. For that, I will be using my Gmail account. But you have other options, like you can continue with Apple, continue with Facebook, or continue with any email address. I will go with my Google account. So, I will click here, and after that I will input all my Gmail address and password. Then it asks about what you are reading for. So, it's up to you what you want to choose. I will click for studies. But you can skip these steps as well. Once you are done with this, you will get this final interface. Here you have three different options to interact with your academic papers. The first one is to upload your PDF. By clicking, it will give an option to upload your PDF. Then the other option is to paste the link of your PDF document if it's available online. And the third one is about pasting the entire text of any academic paper. I will go with the first option. So, I will click Upload PDF. Then from here I will choose my PDF document. Once you select it, will process and upload the entire paper. It will process and upload the article, depends on your connectivity. Just wait for a while. Here you can see on the right side the entire article is uploaded. And on the left side, the summary of each section is given. So, you can see these are the summaries of each section. It starts from introduction. As you can see, it has summarized the introduction part. Then it discusses the background of the research. Then we have theoretical framework. And it has also provided various academic literature pertaining to GeoGebra. Moreover, methodology has been summarized, and it also talks about participants and data collection instruments used in this research study. It has summarized text of each section in very few lines. Further, validity and reliability are also discussed. This followed by findings, and then the discussion has been summarized in single lines. In this way, this AI helps to interact with your academic paper. Here we have few more features to discuss. Let's suppose you want to see the source of this summary. You will click View Source. By clicking, you can see it has highlighted the source from where the summary has been written. Similarly, we can also ask this AI tool to rewrite or re-summarize any section. For that, we will click here to rewrite the summary. The other option is to copy the text, and we can also add this flowing section in our notes. For that, I will click here. So, in this way, this AI tool can be used to summarize various research articles to make your reading more effective. AI tool number 2. Open your web browser and type chatdoc.com. By entering, it will take you to the official page of this first AI tool, and the interface will appear like this. You can see. Click Get Start. Here we have option to upload our PDF file. By clicking here, a window will appear to and ask to choose the PDF file which you have already downloaded. We'll select this. You can see it's uploading right now. It will take few seconds. See, this has been uploaded now. It can be seen that on the left side, the uploaded article, while on the right side, you can see the space to ask questions pertaining to the uploaded file. Using this AI is piece of cake or walk in the park. What we have to do is we just have to type our question pertaining to this paper. So first, I just want to know what this article is all about. You have to type and then you have to press enter. Boom! You can see this AI tool has encapsulated this article in few lines. You can read these lines to understand it better. Let's suppose I am typing another question that is pertaining to sample size. So what is the sample size of the study? So, you can see it gives the answer directly. Now you don't need to read the entire article, you only need to type your question about the document in hand. Let me type one more question. Which methodology has been used in this study? This AI provides detailed information related to methodology of the research study. Let me type one more question. What are a few findings of this study? And it will highlight a few findings. So, you can see that this AI has highlighted few of the major findings from this paper. It means you don't have to read the entire article, you just have to upload your file and see the magic by asking your question. This is a fascinating AI tool. More importantly, it's free to use. Besides, you can see whatever information it extracts, it also provides page numbers as well. I hope you like this AI tool. Don't skip the video, watch it full to be acquainted with latest AI tools for academic research and studies. AI tool number 3. Again, open your Google Chrome and type ExplainPaper. Then enter and click the very first link. By clicking, it will take you this official page from. Its interface looks like this. Now here you have to click start for free. It will process, and from here you have to choose your Gmail account. Next, it will log in automatically. Now what you have to do is you have to upload the downloaded file from your computer or laptop, very akin to the first discussed AI tool. Let me choose my file. So here it is. Now see, it's processing the uploaded file. You can see the PDF document has been uploading and it can been seen on the left side of the window. While on the right side, you can see there is a space, and this talks about highlighting the text. It means that we just must highlight the text from the article and this AI will explain that particular phrase or word. So, let me highlight one word from this article. For instance, I am highlighting quantitative survey. By highlighting, it will ask to click explain. By clicking explain, this AI will explain this particular phrase. You can see a quantitative survey is research method that use numerical data. Blah, blah. So it means that you just have to highlight any text from the article which you want to explain for yourself. So let's suppose this time I am lighting rash analysis with this particular term I am not familiar with. I just want to know more about it. So here it is, you can see that this AI has explained in detail about the highlighted text. In the same way, you can highlight other such words which you are not familiar or which you want to learn more by just highlighting those very text. Lastly, let's suppose I am highlighting one more phrase. It's about analysis of DIF. This AI will explain, here you go now. This stands for differential item functioning, and further you can read, and you can understand more pertaining to the highlighted text. It means this AI gives an opportunity to understand the article in more depth. Here is one more option to ask follow-up question. If you want to ask question, you just have to click here and then you have to type your question and this AI tool will explain that to you. Isn't it a fascinating AI tool? If so, kindly let know in the comments section, and don't forget to share with your colleagues and fellows to grow together. Last but not least, AI tool number 4. Open your web browser and type Humata and click the very first link. This will take you to the official page. Here you will log in using your Gmail account. Now I have logged in. As you can see, this is the official page. The same process will be repeated as discussed for previous two AI tools. Again, you have to upload your PDF document which you want to explore. I am selecting my document. It will take few seconds and it will upload automatically. See, it says it will take only 15 seconds. Now the file has been uploaded. Click open. By clicking here, you will see this interface. On the right side, you can see the uploaded article. While on the left side, there is a space to ask questions pertaining to the uploaded article. This is very similar to the first two AI which we have already discussed. So I am typing a question. What this study is all about? Boom! You can see that this AI tool has summarized the entire article just in a single click. Now, let me type one more question. What are the key findings? So I want to know about the key findings of this research study. See, it has brought the key findings of this study. Number 1 talks about boys' exhibition problem solving and spatial abilities, where girls displayed better verbal skills. Similarly, finding number 2. Finding number 3. Finding number 4, and so on. In this way, you can type your question for extracting information using this AI tool. Let me ask last question. What is the methodology which has been used in this study? Let's explore this using this AI. See what it brings out. Boom! You can see that this has brought out information about the methodology which has been used in this study, about the sample size, and many more. I found this AI tool useful for academic purposes and hope you will find it too. If you found these AI tools as fascinating as we did, don't forget to let us know in the comments below. Share your thoughts, experiences, or any other AI tools you've come across in your academic journey. And if you want to stay updated on the latest advancements in AI and educational technology, hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell. We've got plenty more exciting videos like this coming your way, designed to make your academic life easier and more enjoyable.